I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
Oh, I can't open it without... Okay. I'll do that later. I know where it is now. Okay. So, let's take a look at this mission. Show on map. All the fucking way up here, huh? Alright, that's a ways off, so let's fast travel. Feels good to play this game again, though. It just feels better than Ghost Recon Wildlands. Like yesterday. Ah. Okay. I could have made a joke where I said last time I looked in the mirror, but no. No. Bye. Jesus. Former Mormon, huh? That's a new one. I shouldn't have wasted that bot in that feature. Well, since I have botnet recharge there.
We've got word of a traitor. We know what to do.
I'll just send them in to kill him. You know, lady, you don't seem to be sober, so
a breach in their terms of service, but invite apologize to us personally by offering to match our donations for the community drive. So, call in, folks. Get those donations rolling, because it's all for the kids.
Alright, we're here.
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Oh, yeah, God damn it.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear her back next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right there!
I'm not doing anything!
On the ground, now!
I'm just walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit!
Well, that's bad.
Satara, Wrench went dark. The FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
Okay. So,
come on. I gotta get this.
I'm trying. They added a lot more, like, idle dialogue to Marcus. I haven't played in a few updates, so it's been kind of a while. It's been kind of a while since I last played. I know there was a few major updates since then. I know all the DLC is out, apparently. Fuck if I know what that means, but it's there. Alright, so that's not getting anything now. Now it is. Do I have another one I can turn? Yes, I do. Okay. Alright, there we go. It took a second, but got that.
Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station.
Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams.
Hacking in now.
Oh.
Is this like a Roy Orbison thing or something? You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. All right, I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec. Fact. You've meddled in federal affairs. Fact. You will be treated as a federal problem. Fact. Now, you see, all these things put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their zero days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in.
Oh.
Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names, addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk in.
Oh.
I told him you were going to be a waste of his time. You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now!
Pig. What the hell is up with Marcus? He's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is going to make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad. But you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. His agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term.
All right, what do we have? What else can we do?
So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just got to come see me.
Yes, me!
Or else... Things ain't gonna be pretty. No. Nope. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy, and let the world see you for what you really are.
I'm leaving two lovebirds to jerk each other off.
Squirt that man out. Properly.
Of course he knew that we were there. He
God
seems
damn
to
it,
be
you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back. Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that. I got your back.
This seems pretty important over a mask, but sure, let's do it.
Assholes.
They thought we'd go for that.
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry.
Okay. I mean, sure. I'm very confused. Like, Marcus is angrier about this mask than he was about fucking Ratio getting murdered. Like, yeah. I don't know. That Horatio getting murdered thing still kind of sticks with me about this game. It was kind of like the point where I was like, oh, okay.
16th Street Station. Mass has got to be here somewhere.
Let's get an eye in the sky. Oop, that's not what I want. Let's get an eye in the sky. Start marking people. Ah, there's lots of security. Alright, you, will send people after.
Go and rematar these pinches hackers.
You have a... Nope, you have money, though. I'm trying to see if I can find anything that might give us... Yep, there's another guy. Yep, you have botnets. Am I still safe? Yes. Yes. Oh, the person I'm hacking, that I need to hack is
what's
currently.
Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line.
Got it. Dispatching our contractor now.
Okay. You don't have anything else for me. Let's see. Anybody else higher up on the roof? Yes, no, maybe so.
911, what is your emergency?
Can call reinforcements. Okay. Need more botnet. See, I can just sit and lay waste to all of this for a while. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a big firefight. Well, that's not a big deal.
Live alarm, location sent. Unit 1013.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Mask obtained.
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
Kick. Just let them continue to have fun out there while I deal with this. Marcus, hurry the fuck up. You take so long in this animation. Okay. Okay, that's not good, but doable. Shit. Okay. I can't use RC? Now I can use it. Okay, that's weird. Who's detecting me? Okay, got that taken care of. Almost. Come on. Come on.
Sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
Oh. Yeah, so somebody tried coming in that way. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, so that went better than I honestly expected. No failure, no massive, horrible shootout that ended in me dying a million times. Fairly standard.
Rich, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
He just sounds so much angrier about Wrench's mask than Horatio dying that I'm like... It's actually kind of pissing me off at how bad the writing is for this. I mean, it would be fine if he had been, you know, angrier about one of his friends being murdered than a mask being taken by the cops. But whatever. It's not that big a deal. Let's, go upstairs, get to Wrench, and give him his stuff back so that he's not showing that birthmark, I guess, even though that birthmark's really cute. I don't know, I've always liked, like, wine-colored birthmarks and stuff like that. They're always cool. I'm sure the people who have them don't quite enjoy it because most people would be shitty about it, but I mean, they're cool. If you have like big birthmarks, that's pretty fucking awesome, actually. The fuck are the stairs? There they are. I have a feeling we're gonna have to fucking fight our way out of here because there's a lot of shit on our way down.
Sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dushin said? I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
We won't. Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Current events. Okay, cool. That's that, I guess. Maybe. Yeah, there we go. Hypnotize. I don't know what that achievement is, but it's probably for getting a certain number of followers. 8 research points gained. Cool. Let's take a look at what... Oh, that's not it. Research. Let's see what we can do. There's only one that was viable, so... Or... Oh, no. That's what it said, but it's wrong. And we run out of botnet enough. I should probably... At some point... Get more botnet. But, also... There's, like... Mass vehicle hacking right here. And also chopper... And also the traffic control exploit. Also the bombs. Oh, I don't have that. I need two more piece of key data. Let's do the mass vehicle hack. Yeah, mass vehicle hack it is. Oh, that was personal devices. Shit, I wasn't paying attention. Whoops. That wasn't here. Oh, well, we finished off social engineering, so that's good enough. Just one dollar will help.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
Ray's gonna fucking betray us.
What's up, dog?